Now, you can decide what happens with your commission. Log on to your virtual office. On your dashboard, click on My Account. Click Wallet. There are two options. E-wallet ledger. Your eligible commission will be placed in your e-wallet ledger. You can use it for future purchases. You can also transfer to your bank account once you accumulate $100. Kindly follow instructions on the screen.